are now welcoming the Earnscliffe Choir. They will be singing a song by Annie Beck called "True Love." This song includes harmonies. We hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Harmony. We meet once a week on Thursday mornings to practice and learn more about music.
Hey Vina, I just want some amazing new joke. What do you call a singing laptop?
I don't know. What do you call a singing laptop?
A duck.
Pieces include Dance of the Jabberwocky, Gentle Winds, Spring of War,
Jeremy Barber.
This song is adapted by W.A. Milton.
Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. practice in the morning. It's very inspiring. And how about Mr. Whiteout? And it usually happens where everyone's trying to find their kids, getting up and moving and socializing. So we thought we'd mix it up a little bit this afternoon and do the presentation now in between shows and before the students come back. So could you please help me show appreciation to Mr. Maynard.
Thank you. Sarah.
And I'm Gordon.
And to for our second song, we'll be doing Battle of the Ancient Dragons by Rob Harris.
This song is an amazing representation of the famous styles Moderato, Legato, and Fast Lane.
Four notes on one bow is very difficult, and I enjoy it.
you've been practicing, and you did a fantastic job at Nationals on Monday, remember? You played that solo amazing. Well, obviously, if you believe you're going to do a bad job, you're going to do a horrible job. Besides, everyone did an equally amazing job at Nationals, am I right?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Brampton's version of this song caused the song to become one of the most recognizable swing tunes. This arrangement by Michael Storm reinforces different articulations, staccato, tenor, and accent.
This piece is set in the key of C minor.
and every section gets a chance to play some of the important melodic material. The piece doesn't let up from the start to finish, and it's impressive and strong throughout.
Thank you. Thank you. so that I feel like I'm one of them. Peace.
Possibly. Nonetheless.
We're going to get our students on the stage.